Hey guys, it's me, Life Simmer, and welcome back to part 20 of The Sims 3 Generations LP Season 2. So I guess we're on part 20, which is pretty exciting. If I do say so myself. So really quickly, I just want to say that today, hopefully, I will be actually changing my graphics card. I'm going to tell you why. I know you guys probably don't care. You guys are probably like, get on with it. I'm just gonna tell you guys that it's, you know, videos might not be up as quickly just because I do want to change my graphics card, to my older one, which you guys are probably like, well, why would you do that? The Sims 3, just the game system and how it works, it really sucks with new graphics cards, so I almost likely be changing back to my old graphics card, which I feel like just ran the game better. It just looked better because The Sims 3 just took it better. So, and it's still a good graphics card. So, anyways, I just wanted to just say that. But anyways, so Penelope and Aiden are awake. Let's see. Oh, she's gonna go rock with him this morning. So cute. And a lot of you guys were telling me that you guys would really love to see, you know, maybe a new home for them to move out and have, like, another baby and move out. So, you know, I'm thinking about it. We are definitely going to move out, definitely, because, like I said, you know, I was like, well, I could build onto this house, but I'm like, I'd rather just kind of rebuild everything, if that makes any sense. So I'll probably just pretty much revamp everything with like a whole new house. It just makes more sense. So yeah, I hope you guys are excited for that. I'll probably be within the next couple to few parts. I could see it happening. Anyways, so what I want to do in this part actually is Kendra hang out with Andrea and see if maybe he wants to, you know, go on a date or something. And what else? Also, a lot of you guys are like, why does Kendra not have a lifetime reward? And you know what? I don't know. But whatever, let it be that way, right? Let it be. But it's actually Leisure Day. I totally forgot that it is Leisure Day. And there's actually a few things that I want to do today. Of course, the water park. It's a beautiful Leisure Day. But I also want to head to the grocery store and go get some gardening supplies for Miss Penelope here. So we're gonna go ahead and do that because I feel like she hasn't really taken advantage of all of that. So we will be moving pretty soon, like I said, within the next couple of parts. But we should be able to get at least, you know, one bundle of harvestables before we completely move out, if that makes any sense. So yeah, I'm gonna have her go do that, go get her harvestables, and I'm going to have Zane go ahead and boast about his gamer skills. No, he's gonna go ahead and go use that toilet that's disgustingly dirty, and we're also going to have him head to the water park right here, with, you know what we should do is, as usual, throw a party there and go ahead and invite pretty much like the whole family. Oh, here's little Tinkerbell. Look at little Tinkers. Definitely want to give Tinkerbell some more attention. Oh, so creepy. It says choose destination when I can't choose it. Yeah, I can. Wait, hold on. There we go. No, I can't. Go back. Throw party. Let's do this again. Why can't... Okay, there we go. And of course, not exclusive access. We are actually running pretty low on money. Just thought I'd throw that out there. So we're going to invite Carrie, Tori... Oh! Did they have another kid? I don't know, but there's a Davina Dunbar. Did they? Hi. Did they maybe adopt? I don't know. I don't know, but we're gonna invite her just in case. Ava, Jay, Luna, Snuggles. We're also going to invite this guy, Taj, and Andrea. I think that's everybody that I want to invite. It's going to be obviously swimwear attire, and it's going to start at noon, and it will be a destination party. So yeah,
Google,
cool.
zim-zab-zee-doo,
And let's see,
gotcha.
she's going to pick up some peaches, some oranges, a raspberry, and a lemon. A lemon. A lemon. Lemon. And maybe, ooh, we could get corn. Corn and cucumbers, let's do it. And instead of her just heading home, I'm gonna have her visit the water park, and I'm gonna have everybody head there. Except Tinkerbell. I feel so bad. We gotta give Tinkerbell some attention. So we definitely will when we get home. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and head there. He's gonna go get Mr. Aiden up here. Somebody is. So yeah, they're all just gonna head there now because by the time they get there, everybody will be heading there. So yeah, Penelope's already there actually. So let's go over here and head to her. Girl, you gotta take this off. It is literally the middle of summer. Put your summer outfit on. There we go. So cute. It is from Diesel and it's adorable. So yeah, here we are's. We will have Penelope. What will she do? What would Penelope do? Well, in all reality, Penelope would come over here and ride the waves. So I'm gonna have her go ride the waves. Oh, and Luna's here. Her chopper's here, the beast. So it's just a matter of where she is. There's Snug. Oh, Snuggles. Snuggle is looking hot. Oh my goodness. Look how hot Snuggles looks with her boots and her little outfit. Damn, if I do say so myself. And here's Luna. I have to change her skin really quickly. So yeah, I'll be like right back. Okay, so now Luna and Snuggles are ready to take on the beach. Or not the beach, but the water park. What I did was I actually removed, and there's Ava. I have to change her appearance now. I removed a skin from my game that, I mean, I liked it, but I kind of like another one better. So everybody's gonna look like this, and I'll change everybody who does look like this, because it's just not a cute look, you know what I mean? So once again, I will BRB. Alrighty, now Ava's looking pretty darn hot, if I do say so myself. And our family just got here, so I don't know why everybody's booing. They're booing, actually, they're booing whose friend? It's somebody's friend in the house. They are booing. Think it's Kendra's friend. Yeah, right here. Kimberly Lancaster. Where is she? Why are we not super close? Like, I don't even know who she is. Oh, she's right here. Oh, is she an adult or is she a teenager? She's an adult. Okay. So we're gonna come over here. And kind of just talk to her, ask her about her alma mater. Ask about her scales because she's a mermaid. Ask her about her day and all of that. So, let's see. Obviously, I need to change Carrie Dunbar's skin. I don't know where she is, though. I don't think they are here quite yet, but they should be here soon. So I'm gonna have Lindy. Here's a. Come on! Look at her in her freaking formal wear. Over here. Come on now. I'm gonna have her go up here and tan because she's like, I just wanna lay out and get a good tan, Mom. I'm really not trying to be all athletic. Oh, there's Carrie. They're such good friends, these two. I can't wait for her to age up. Yeah. So, oh, there's a mermaid checking Lindy out. Okay, so yeah, these two are kinda gonna go chill. Look at Ava over here. Who just jumped in the pool? I couldn't even. Oh, Snuggles. Oh, it, look, it's all the Fenderson girls kind of just chilling over here. I'm going to have Penelope join them, actually, instead of over doing whatever she was doing. She's going to come slide down here and kind of just chill with her sisters. I love it. Okay, where's Aiden? Of course. It only makes sense, right? This is actually my family. They leave the baby out in the parking lot. I would do it, too. I would do it, too. And that's why you see people on the news like, baby left in car, mother being sued. That would be me. I'm kidding. I promise. I'm kidding, guys. I would never leave. Oh. I would never leave my kid in a car. It's so messed up. Okay, why is Zane being so mean to his niece? Go ahead, share a secret with her, shaka bra her, rock, paper, scissors, everything that kids like to do, shaka bra on it. We're gonna tell her how she should be a rebel. And we're gonna complain about the status quo. Stick to the status quo. Stick to the status quo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so I just woke up, actually. It's Spam Saturday, so I'm trying to, you know, get videos up, but, like, I still want to get my graphics card in and go out today, so it's kind of just, like, you know, just a whole lot. No. Keep talking to this girl right here. Go ahead and tell her a funny story. Salute her. Oh, there, look at him. He's like, I've never seen a woman so fine. Thinking about Luna, knock it off. You're dating her niece. We're gonna invite him to actually join the conversation. Andrea, come here. Andrea, come join the conversation. Oh, okay, whatever. What is this, like? Is this Andrea's dad right here? It is! It is! They have, like, the same hairstyle. And he's a mermaid! Weird! Okay. Wait! And Kimberly Lancaster? Oh, this is all making sense. Isn't that her name? So that's his sister, right? And then this is... Oh, no, that's not. They're not. Okay, I was just, like, so confused. Okay, so we're gonna... go ahead and try to call him out. Oh my goodness, look at Lindy's tan. Did she not get a tan? I'm thinking she's looking pretty darn bronzed. What, Luna? 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 What was that? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and if we can, we're gonna get Luna out of here so we can talk to her. I don't see her getting out of there. So you know what? Come in here and snorkel. And what is little Isaac doing right now? I think he's gonna go get a... He's gonna go get himself a snow cone. Oh, and Darlene, we're not coming to your party. We're not. Because we're throwing a party right now. So, screw off. Alright, Zane, continue talking to Carrie. Make a silly face. Oh, you just made one. Whoops. Poor Aiden. Oh, he's tired. He's tired. Oh, who can head home soon to take him? Like, I don't want to make any of the kids go home, you know what I mean? Because they're all... having fun and look at a little Isaac with his snow cone. I'm thinking Zane will head home, you know, chill with Tinkerbell for a little while too. So yeah, that's what we're gonna go ahead and do. We're gonna take him home because obviously he doesn't want to be here. People were like, take the kid home. Oh, is Kendra? Oh no, Kendra's going to dive. I was like, is she gonna take him home? Alright, take little Aiden home. He's tired. What did she do? Oh, she probably, like, somebody probably told her off or something. Poor Kendra, not Penelope. And where's Penelope? Snorkeling in the pool. Awesome. Oh, come. This is why you are made fun of. That is why. Why your boyfriend keeps avoiding you. I just want them to hang out, but they keep making it impossible. No, don't follow the leader. Stop it. Do not follow the leader. Do not follow the leader. Come back here. Get off. Get here. Now. Everybody come here now. Everybody's following the leader. Why? No. Stop. Everybody come back. This party's not over. This party's not over. Oh, Tori, you know what? I'm gonna leave her with that skin. She might as well keep it. I guess I'll
Is she serious right now? Is Kendra serious?
She's actually driving home, left everybody to take a taxi. Now she's stopping off here to go chill with some freaking horses. Come on! Why does my Lucky Palms, like, have so many horses? Well, I mean, it is 5 p.m., so... I guess everybody can go home. Yeah, get ran over by a car. Get ran over by... Oh, there we go. I'm thinking... I really want to hang out with, like, Luna... and Snuggles, and Ava, and possibly Tori. But I want, you know, Penelope and them to go out, maybe get a drink together, you know what I mean? So I'm thinking tomorrow is a Friday. So tomorrow evening, oh, we still have the wreaths up. Let me take those down. Tomorrow evening would be, like, the perfect, you know, opportunity for them to go out drinking together. That's what adults do, guys. Not all adults, but my adults. So, everybody's pretty hungry, so why don't you go ahead and make some mac and cheese for everybody? Oops, that's Penelope, Kendra. No, instead of eating a freaking blueberry muffin and not feeding anybody else, why don't you go ahead and make some mac and cheese? Continues to eat blueberry muffin. Alright, well, you're still cooking for everybody. The party kept getting better and turned out to be amazing. Zane Santiago is no stranger to hosting parties, that's for sure. Yeah, he's pretty good at hosting parties. I mean, I'm pretty sure he is a party animal. Yeah, he is, but that party, you know, when you do it somewhere so fun like that, it's, you know, it's destined to be a really fun... Okay, what is he doing? He actually, tomorrow, he's gonna head to the comic book store, get his comics, but, right now he's gonna have a piping hot cup of tea. Oh, so yummy. Oh yeah, I think the mac and cheese is done too. Oh, well, they're making it. No, everybody stop it! Stop eating old waffles, Penelope! Come on! Lindy, your sister... is making you mac and cheese. Same for you, Isaac. Oh, he ate too. Zane will eat it. Wow, everybody is seriously so rude. Look at her over here watching TV. Oh, God, she's watching her mother give birth to her. She's watching her mom give birth to her. She's watching her birthing video. Aw, throwback. These will be kind of fun to watch, actually. Come on. Push it out already. Remember, that was like the longest birth ever. Look at her. Continue watching that. I like how, like, Penelope giving birth is just on here. Like, it's no big deal. Like, yep, that's what we're watching tonight, guys. Alright, we're actually gonna call the group to the meal. So, everybody, you're gonna overeat tonight. That's right. You're overeating tonight. And Penelope, since you're... Oh, she's actually over here hanging out with, like, little Tinkerbell right now. So, let's see what they're up to. She's going to... talk to Tinkerbell, feed Tinkerbell a treat, pet Tinkerbell. We're going to praise her for being non-destructive. Oh, she just doesn't want attention. She's like, yeah, I don't want it. Her social's all the way up, but
still, let me love you. No, I'm kidding. I'll never do that again, I promise. But Penelope is gonna come over here, clean the sink. Whoops. Kendra, go ahead and do the laundry and get the clean laundry. Somebody needs to feed the baby. We'll have Isaac come up here. Oh, he's already up. He's already on it. All right, cool. Lindy, why don't you go upstairs and is your homework done? Yes, she's good to go. So why don't you come over here and just watch a little bit of TV before bed. Just a little bit of TV before bed. Oh, well, her chairs are blocking it. Well, I like them there, so. But I want her to sit down in her cute little chairs. Do I really have to get rid of it? I'll cry. I'll literally cry. Come on. You want to sit? Fine, I guess. All right, now. Now go watch it and sit in your chair. Yes, I love it. Her little high chair. Not her high chair, her high heel. Lindy is a couch potato, which means she really, really likes to spend her time in front of the TV. Yay. Okay, and after that, oh, she's gonna go use the toilet now, actually. What is Penelope doing in bed right now? He's all the way downstairs. How is that waking her up? How's that? How? Okay, so what's wrong with him now? Dirty diaper. So, yeah, go ahead and instead of just changing his dirty diaper, why don't you come up here and... Oh, your Sim's too tired to do that right now. Okay, go to sleep. Zane will do it. He's gonna give Aiden a bath really quickly. And then put Aiden in his crib. Isaac is watching TV in his sister's room. You actually need to go to sleep. You have school in the morning. And Kendra is going to play some video games before bed. Oh, poor Penelope's just trying to get some sleep, but Isaac won't stop crying. All right, he should be good now. Should be good now. So go ahead and head to bed, Penelope. You'll be fine. Let Zane do his thing over here with Isaac. I mean, Aiden. Keep getting the names all messed. Oh, look at him playing in the bath. I love it. All right, he's good to go. Okay. Gonna put him to bed. Okay, Isaac, we get it. Go to bed. We get it. Go use the toilet and go to sleep. I know. He's like, shut that damn baby up! I would do it too. I'm horrible. But yeah, he's gonna go to bed now. And Kendra's kind of chilling. Tomorrow she's gonna go eat at the restaurant. Maybe we can even invite Andrea to go do it with us. Lindy, is she about to do this? Is she about to... Okay, she's gonna watch her play. I thought she was gonna go over here and kind of just turn her TV off and be like, oh, look at them chilling together. I kind of want to make her go to bed, but I kind of don't. Whatever. Maybe she'll skip school tomorrow and her parents won't find out. Okay, maybe. I think that's a good idea. Rebel a little bit. She is a teenager. So why not, right? Continue to watch. Actually, you know what? Instead of tickling your brother like a good sister, why don't you go ahead and join her games? Okay. No, put him to bed. He's tired. Oh, he's like, he's telling his dad to rock with him. Oh. He's like, Daddy, come over here and talk to me or rock with me. We actually need to teach him some of his skills. Even though Zane has work in a few hours, he's going to come over here and rock with his kid because he loves him. Look at his little chicken arm. Look at his little chicken wing. Did you see his little chicken wing? How funny. All right, put him in his crib. And you got to go to bed. Go to sleep. What is Tinkerbell doing that you're so concerned about? She's looking out the window. Let it be. Lindy is now down here reading a book. Lindy's skipping school tomorrow. She is. So I'm going to have her actually go to sleep so she can get some sleep. She's like, I'm tired. Yeah, she's gonna go to sleep, but she's not gonna go to school tomorrow. She's gonna skip it while Isaac's over here, like, being a good kid. He's gonna go. He went to bed early. And Kendra's up all night doing her thing. She doesn't care. She's like, I don't care about anybody or anything right now. She's in the zone. We actually need to have her work on, she needs to game a lot more. She needs to, you know, get nerd influence. We'll actually buy a little bit. She has 20,000 lifetime reward points, so we will purchase quite a bit, nerd influence. The reason I'm doing it is because she wants to, holy crap! She's a level 7 nerd. Okay then, that happened fast. Okay. All right. She can telepathically chat with people. That's pretty neat. Huh. A brain trustee within the nerd group. I'm gonna keep buying it. This might be cheating it, but you know what? Kendra Santiago has done so much social ladder climbing that she can now choose another trait. Obviously, she's not gonna be handy. That's not her. She's gonna be like a couch potato. That's her. And now what is she? A level 8. We're almost there. Level 9. So close. Ah, there it is! Yay! We can now be a video game developer, and that's why I bought all of those. That's why I wasted 18,000 lifetime reward points on getting her a nerd level all the way up there, because now she is a video game developer, which is literally what she's, I would say, destined to be. So, playing video games actually makes her job even better. Nerd influence, which means we have to keep this up, and her mood also depicts on her job. So awesome. I love it. She is now a video game developer, which I would think is a pretty sick job. I would not mind having a job like that. So she starts in 1 day, 7 hours. Currently, she's only making 26 millions a week. But that's okay. I'm so happy. Okay, she's actually gonna go to sleep. Actually, before she goes to bed, we're gonna sign Lindy and Isaac up for some clubs. And they're not gonna know about it, okay? So we're gonna sign Isaac. What would he be into? I'm gonna say the newspaper club. And Lindy would probably be into, I'm gonna say drama club or debate, but I'm feeling more drama club, so I'm gonna sign her up for drama. Get them out there and, you know, get them to do stuff. But yeah, all right, cool. She's gonna go to bed. All right, so Isaac is now signed up for the newspaper club. Get your pens and notepads ready and write down all the juicy tidbits you hear around school. Yep. Awesome. And Lindy is now signed up for drama club. Strengthen your vocal cords as you venture into the depths of acting. Before you know it, you'll be amazed by your growing charisma. So awesome. And look at Tinkerbell taking little Duke. At least she's using it. I don't know where she was going before. I honestly feel like she was probably peeing on the clothes. Like, look at that. Gross. House is so gross. Definitely a cleanup is in order. Look at these two cuties in bed. She's thinking about, like, vegetables and stuff. She's like, I have to plant those cucumbers and corn. Who is screaming outside of my house? Who is here? Go home. Oh my gosh, there's so much we have to do. So much cleaning. This is so gross. Just place him in there. he's having some of our beer. Well, our juice. Go away. Go home. Seriously. What a creep. We actually need to recycle that. Who's awake? I hear somebody. Nope, it's nobody. Look at Tinkerbell up here. So I'm gonna have... Who's about to wake up? Everybody, pretty much. Lindy is actually going to leave early. Look, she wants to skip school. Get on honor roll. Screw that. You're skipping school. She's gonna be like my little... I'm such a goody two-shoes, but really I'm not. You know what I mean? She's a goody two-shoes to her parents, but in reality, she's totally not. Where can she head? Not the hospital. She can get plastic oh my god, what? So she is going to head... Where would... The movie theater. It would make so much sense. She's like a little couch potato. That's like the perfect thing for her to do. It's the perfect thing for her to do is to go watch movies all day. Isaac, buddy, he's like, girl, where you going today? She's like, I'm going out. Kendra, yay. She's gonna sleep in for quite some time. Penelope has... Oh, she has... Oh, yeah, it's Friday. She has, like, the whole weekend off. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. So she's actually gonna come down here when she wakes up, and we're gonna get her some pots, and she's gonna plant them, and it'll be a good time. Okay? So let's go ahead and get her some little pots. She has one in the front, so we'll use that. But we'll also just get a couple back here. Okay. Okay. Who's back there jumping? Tell me it's one of my Sims. Just tell me it's one of my... Please, let it... It's not. It's not. Ajit is back there. I don't know who he is, but he's back there. And now we are going to plant our... Oh, well, I don't want to plant that because that's actually a tree. So can I plant my peach? Is that a tree too? Possibly. Okay. I bought everything that's like trees. We'll plant our corn, our blackberry, which is a bush. Oh, I really want to plant some, it has to be a level 5 in the gardening skill. I really want to plant some pumpkins. I am so excited for fall time. And our cucumber. And it says that the carpool will be here in 1 hour for Kendra, but she doesn't start work for another day. Okay, so... No. You're not going to school today. She's over here saying... Oh, she wants to snub her brother. I'm down. Yikes. It seems like Lindy got on the wrong side of the bed today. Oh, well, it makes sense why she's not going to school. I love how the school bus is about to pass her. I love this. Watch, she's going to be standing here, okay? And the school bus drove past her. I love it. I'm not going to lie. I've skipped school a lot. Like, a lot. I don't do it anymore because my schooling is freaking awesome and it's online. And I know what you guys are thinking. You guys are probably like, what? What? But yeah, it's awesome. It's just like, you know how everybody has their preference style of how they like to learn? Mine would probably be, you know, digital. I'm a very digital person. It's what I like. If you can't tell, you know, I'm always on the internet, so it really is like the perfect thing for me. And you know, with everything that's happened in my life the past year or the last 6 months or so, it was just like the right thing to do at the time. So definitely I would say just the right thing to do. Okay, so we're gonna buy a brownie. She's gonna go eat a brownies. Call it a day here at the movie theater. Alright, and cool, Penelope's out there gardening right now. What's she at? Only a level 1. I really want her to get her gardening skill up. So she will definitely be reading a book today for gardening. Really quickly. Oh, well, now she's a level 2. Cool. She just planted all of her produce. And now I'm going to have her go ahead and Read. Oh, we don't have a book. We don't have it. Alrighty, well, Kendra's here with Aiden, so let's head to the bookstore really, really quickly and pick up the gardening book right here. Read about gardening. That's what we want. Oh. Hug Zane amorously. Definitely. Clean the dishes. That's when you know you have a dirty house, is when you're what you want to do is clean the dishes. Okay, so Lindy is gonna continue eating her brownie, and she's gonna go buy some tickets. Right, so she needs a gardening number one. Yeah. What's a gardening number two? All right, we'll get both. Oh my gosh, we're like so broke. Okay, go home. Well, not super broke, but we're getting there. We will be. Okay, so let's go ahead and purchase a. We'll do red tickets. Okie dokie, and let's go watch a movie. Here's the red movie theater. We're gonna go watch a drama movie. I feel like this is like Pretty Woman. I don't know. Is that weird? Even though it's like totally not related to Pretty Woman at all. It just reminds me of it. Go sit down and watch it. Oh, this guy's trying to talk to us. Is he a teenager or is he just being creepy? He's probably just being creepy. It's probably like, oh, there's a pretty young girl over here. I love it. This is honestly like what I like to do. I like watching movies alone. I know people are like, come to the movies with me. Like, I usually go to the movies with other people, because people like to go, and that's the only time I can find time to go is when I'm with other people. But I've been to the movies alone, and I really don't mind it. I love alone time. Like, I cherish it. You know what I mean? I have a lot of alone time, but I'm always doing something. So I cherish the moments where I can just watch TV or go to the movies alone or go shopping alone. It feels great. But don't get me wrong, I love company. Okay, so Penelope is actually going to continue reading her book. Kendra is about to wake up, actually. And she's going to invite Andrea out. Whistle while you please. All right, so he's going to read the book about advanced whistling techniques. Will do, will do. He's actually going to chat with his partner, Taj. They're actually friends now, which is good. And he's friends with his boss. Awesome. And they're gonna meet up at the bistro if they can. Ooh, drinks at Diamondback's. They could go there, but she needs to eat at the bistro. I don't know. I'm tempted. I'm tempted just to get some drinks here. But they need to go to the bistro. Okay, they're gonna meet up at the bistro. They're gonna meet at the bistro. And Zane's doing whatever right now. Aiden just woke up. So, sure, that sounds like fun. Let's meet there. Cool. I hear him up there shaking his crib. I hear ya. Okay, what's wrong with him? I cannot wait to change my graphics card. You guys have no idea. Oh, he has to go pee. He has to go pee. He has to go pee, which means it's potty time. It's potty time. Let's get him a potty. We'll put it in the hallway for everyone to look at and smell. Yes, that's right. Let's go ahead and actually, I guess we'll put it in the bathroom next to the litter box. Okay, and hopefully we can make it in time. Let's hope and pray we can make it in time. Penelope has to pee too. Oh, he's super hungry. Well, first we have to have you potty, use the potty. And we'll go potty right after. Let it all out, little boy. Let it all out. All right. Yep, and he's hungry, so we're gonna go feed him in the high chair. All right, so whew, So Kendra is now here with Andrea. She's going to go ahead and give him a hug and a heat of the moment kiss just to make sure that they are really locked in. I'll just eat here alone. Awkward. Awkward. Well, she gave him a kiss and then left. Just to, you know, make sure that they are locked in. He's like, I'll wait for you, girl. I'll wait for you. I'll sit here on my laptop. Yeah, if she can come out quick enough, they can still be together. She'll give him a kiss for waiting and hold hands. Oh, and Zane got a promotion. Congratulations, Zane's impressive performance has earned him a promotion of patrol officer, as well as a bonus of 840 simoleons. Cool. Okay, anyways, now that traffic is in check, the lieutenant wants to see how well you can handle a beat. Patrol officers need to stick closely to their partner as they investigate a wide variety of cases, help clean up the streets, and arrest the crooks that come to your house. Oh! And will soon earn that stripe. Zane now makes 80 simoleons per an hour, and he has the same work hours. As usual. Awesome! I'm so proud of him. So yeah, it's the weekend. Tonight the girls are gonna go out drinking and have fun. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you